Part-time?
Right.
Oh, I thought you said currently I'm working part-time. You did not drop your
I
voice.
I can't plug it.
What?
I can't say where.
Oh, you can't say where?
Right.
Oh, well, all right, I'm not going to
And my hubby is and I like to make my own clothes.
You make your own clothes?
Right.
Well, good for you. We'll start this game in a moment or so. Good luck to both ladies. But first, we've got to do a little business with you. If you, like many people, are covered by both Medicare and your state's Medicaid, here's something important to know. Now you could get...
Ow!
And you've got a head start. That rock in your hand is granite.
How'd you know that, Mr. Wilson?
Because I've studied rocks, and there are hundreds of different kinds, and I've got the names of most of them right up here.
Is that why Mr. Dorfman said you've got rocks in your hand?
When did he say that?
Yesterday when he delivered your mail. Hey, Mr. Wilson, how many more weeks are you going to be getting those mail-order dancing lessons?
Oh, none of your business. Now go away and leave me alone.
George, that's no way to talk to him.
Hi, Mrs. Wilson. I'm going to start a rock collection.
Well, go look in the park. There are lots of them over there.
Concerned citizen.
You made a mistake, Betsy. Now write yourself out, Dick.
Dr. B. Kill
it. Interpretive dancer. Expert angler. Opera singer.